Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Unique Tarot. This is going to be a reading for the sign of Gemini. Okay, if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button and give me a big fat thumbs up. So this is the next 48 for Gemini, March 29th to the 31st. So we have the first card out, which is the Page of Cups in reverse. We have the Page of Wands. Gemini, March 29th to the 31st, please, Spirit. Gemini. We have the Ace of Wands in reverse. We have the Judgment here. We have the Ten of Swords. One more card for the Geminian, please. And the Six of Pentacles, okay? With the Knight of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. So what I feel here for you, Geminis, is that someone could have took a long time to come in and make an offer here, all right? You could be dealing with, first of all, let me name the signs. We have Air Sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Fire Sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or a Taurus, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. It's also a little water here, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. But what we have here, okay, is Page of Cups is somebody that can have a bit of an evil streak. Somebody, it's already immature to deal with the Page of Cups, but in the reverse, this is somebody that gives a lot of broken promises here. Yeah, a lot of page energy here. Somebody that's not ready to grow up, okay? I feel like there was an ending in a situation here because somebody was not willing to take action with the Ace of Wands in reverse, okay? They keep coming with these little messages, these, hey, how are you, what are you doing? And this person's like, not a goddamn thing. Now stop messaging me, okay? Yeah, you breadcrumb this person here with the Six of Pentacles, but you want a reconciliation here. This person may have called you out on your shit, all right? You may be messaging this person to no avail. They may not even be responding to you here, Gemini, okay? There's a lot of immaturity going on here. This is somebody, the Ace of Wands is very passionate, upright. Somebody that goes after what they want, but in reverse, this is somebody who's just stagnant. They sit around, they don't make moves, they don't take action like they're supposed to, okay? I feel like somebody has lost passion in a relationship here. There definitely was a huge ending. Ten of Swords, tens are ending. A betrayal as well, but somebody's wanted to bring that back together, but they're not coming in with a better offer here. Okay, yeah, somebody's moving real slow here. So then we have the King of Cups behind there. Somebody is going from a knight to a king. They came in real slow. So the Knight of Pentacles still wants an offer. They just take forever to make that offer, but somebody does have love here, okay? Ten of Cups. You do make a person very happy, or this could be vice versa, Gemini. But then we have the Knight of Swords again. So as quick as somebody comes in with all of this love and this offer, it's as quick as somebody's back out, okay? Ready to be single again. Knight of Pentacles. Nine of Pentacles, okay? But you do have this this addiction toward this pre-Empress energy, all right? Virgo energy here. You do want longevity with this person with the Four of Wands, Two of Cups. You do feel this love, this deep love with this person, but you may have been juggling them and they walked away with the Eight of Cups. Yes. Okay, now you're disappointed with the Five of Cups because you feel like this is the one that got away. You may even be depressed with the Five of Cups in the Tower because this person was your emotional fulfillment here, but you didn't give this person what they deserve, so they left. Somebody here has a lot of toxic ways. They have a tendency of coming in and out here, and somebody's not dealing with that. They're not willing to take these little punk-ass page offers. They're not willing to have you come in with this immaturity, okay? I would be very, very much turned off by this immaturity, especially if you hurt this person like you have with the Ten of Swords in the past. And you think you're going to come back in with some kind of offer that is not up to par, this person is not going to deal with that. That's just the bottom line. If you're dealing with a real one, they're not. Okay, this person doesn't even want to be bothered if you're not going to come back in the correct way. It's what I'm picking up here, Gemini. And your energy is the Ten of Swords, so you could be very disappointed to find that this person does not want to take action towards you. This person may have even moved on here with the Page of Wands to something new here. Okay? What's the messages for my Geminis? What's the Page of Cups reverse? Page of Cups reverse for Gemini, March 29th to the 31st. Yeah, the Fool. This person may have moved on and started the beginning somewhere else. Yeah, Knight of Cups, something new. Yeah, Nine of Swords, Knight of Wands. Now you're worried about it because you were in and out being a player. Now this person moved on to somebody that is willing to give them the offer that they deserve, that is willing to be a king in their life. When you were only willing to be a page and a knight. Yeah, they moved on, Eight of Cups. What's the Page of Wands for Gemini? Or this could be you. What's the Page of Wands for Gemini? Yeah, the Ace of Swords. You want communication with this person. I feel like this person has definitely moved on to something new with all these aces here. Yeah, Ten of Pentacles and Justice, Six of Cups. It's justified that they moved on here. They also could be moving on to something that is like a higher level of commitment. Is what I'm getting. What's the Ace of Wands in reverse for Gemini? Ace of Wands in reverse for Gemini. Yeah, the Nine of Cups. The Queen of Swords, yeah. You could have been very stubborn here, not taking action toward this person. Somebody here could be drinking a lot as well. But this Queen of Swords energy, this could be you, Gemini. Yo, this person is very intuitive. They don't play the fucking games, okay? They don't do the in and out or any of that, all right? This could be somebody that's at a distance from you, but you're very much spending a lot of time watching this person, Gemini. Or this could be vice versa. But you could find this person to be your wish fulfillment, but this person could have moved on here and found their wish fulfillment, all right? Because you were not willing, yeah, the world to take action toward them. What's the Ten of Swords? March 29th to the 31st. What's the Ten of Swords? Yeah, the Star and the Ace of Cups. Yeah, this person is definitely doing something new. Seven of Swords. Yeah, because you were lying and playing games. You could have lied about having a family here. Or there could have been some lies around money. All right, but I feel like somebody does want to apologize. They want a renewal in a relationship. They want forgiveness. They want to start over. They want to heal the betrayal of the past. Somebody could even have been crying here, okay? They want a second chance. But it's like with this Seven of Swords energy, is somebody coming in, you know, being honest? Is that somebody that's coming in being truthful, or are they still with the same shit? Because it's a lot of pages here, and I don't see no kings. With that Seven of Swords, yeah. What's the judgment for my Geminis? What's the judgment? The death. Yeah, something that died, they want to bring back to life. Yeah, the High Priestess could be dealing with the Pisces. Could be dealing with an Aquarius. Okay, yeah. But somebody's intuition told someone to walk away. All right, yeah, here go the Tower and Eight of Pentacles. Also, somebody could have lost a job here or lost respect in what they do. Where they work, they could have lost respect from a lot of people, maybe because they're messy, I'm hearing. All right? Or they tell a lot of lies, or they just lack integrity. I'm hearing that for some of you. It may not resonate with all of you, okay? Yeah, the Six of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles. This pre-Empress energy, Virgo energy you want to give to them, or you could have been breadcrumbing them. What's the Six of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles? Yeah, the Magician. This is you, Gemini. You're manifesting this energy back. Yeah, Ace of Wands. You want to take action toward this person. Yeah, you want a victory. You want to move toward this person with the Chariot. Okay, you're no longer confused. Yeah, here go the Kings now. We have the King of Pentacles, the Three of Cups, the Queen of Cups. Yeah, you want to give to this person. You want to work on this. Okay, we have the High Priestess, Eight of Cups. Yeah, but someone's intuition told them to end this situation because you could have just been very immature. They felt like things weren't just going to take off like they should. Now that this person is doing something new, Gemini, you can be wanting to come back in and work things out with this person here is what I'm getting. Okay, what's the messages for my Gemini? Yeah, this person has definitely started something new. This could be you or the other person, Gemini. We have the Ace of Wands, Ace of Swords, and Ace of Cups here. But we also have the Star here, so there's forgiveness. You feel like this is a deep soulmate connection with this person, Gemini, and you want things to work out. You're manifesting this person back to you. Okay? What's the messages for my Geminian? Please, messages for my Geminian. March 29th to the 31st for Gemini, please. Too many. Yes. March 29th to the 28th for my Gemini. Yeah, somebody's very childish here. They seem to be very foolish, very in and out. They can't make a decision. One second they want to commit, they want to be with this person that they find to be the one for them, and then the next second they're back out again, wanting to do what they do. Okay? Wanting to get attention. This person is an attention seeker. They also create a lot of illusions and give a lot of broken promises. Yeah, retreat. It's time for you to disconnect from the world. This person has retreated. Yeah, a new love. This person could have found new love here. A new person has stirred your romantic feelings. Yeah, engagement. Your love life is ascending to a higher level. And release your ex. Yeah. So somebody has had to release their ex in order to open up to this new love. They retreated from someone who was immature, not willing to give them what they wanted and deserved. And they found new love. And this new love could definitely lead into engagement here. Okay. Yeah, love yourself first. This person pulled away and loved themselves first. Your self-respect makes you more romantically attractive. Yeah. Now they've called in a new soulmate. Yeah, now you want to call this person in and you want to heal the situation because they freed themselves from you, Gemini. Or it could be vice versa. Yeah, this person from your past that has moved on. But you want to come back toward this person now because they moved on. I'm going to be honest. Once this person comes back to you, Gemini, or you them, I feel like you'll be back out again. I feel like you'll get wet feet and not be sure about what it is you want to do and, you know, be confused and shit. What's the messages for my Geminians? March 29th to the 31st. I just hear somebody here play a lot of games and very immature. It's a very huge turnoff. Very huge turnoff. What's the messages for my Geminians, please? We have girl talk, time with friends, moving on, happily single, living in the moment, and having fun. Yeah, somebody moved on. Now somebody wants to rebuild the relationship. Rebuilding, interrogation, repetitive persistence, working on it, sabotage. This person repetitively sabotages the relationship and then wants to come in and work on it. Yeah, childish. Yeah, talking. Interested, conversing more, awaited messages, text, call, email. Okay, and then we have date in reverse. Meeting someone new, dating, get it back out there, plan, set a date. Yeah. You want to rebuild, but I'm not sure if this person wants to date. This person wants a full commitment, Gemini, or this could be you. This person doesn't want to play games. They don't want this flighty, immature energy. Okay, yeah, healthy choices, making healthy choices in love, life, self-love, self-care, and being happy. Yeah, passion in reverse. We got that Ace of Wands in reverse. Insane chemistry, like each other, family, have a problem. I feel like this person has just lost chemistry with you. Yeah, clock. Needs time, take time, in cycles, time to heal and progress. Yeah, X. Break up, separation, stop the pattern, silent treatment, and abandonment. This person has pulled themselves away from the situation. Yeah, free yourself. And X. They no longer want to deal with the bullshit in the game. They want you to come correct here, Gemini. What's the messages for my Geminians, please? March 29th to the 31st for my Geminians. March 29th, yeah. You couldn't make a decision whether to commit or not, or maybe between this person and another person. Yeah, higher power. Okay, but your higher power is telling you to make a decision here, maybe to go toward this person, to grow up and come correct. What's the messages for my Geminians, please? March 29th to the 31st, Gemini. What's the messages, please? Yeah, soulmate. A higher power is telling you that this is your soul, baby. You need to make a decision here, Gemini. Yeah, that you need to mend the situation with the mending card. Time for a nap. You've thought about it long enough. Okay, milk and honey. You know that this person is your happiness here. You've observed the situation for long enough. You know this relationship is faded and you need to make a move here and now to the sea. You need to travel toward your happiness here. You need to message this person or something, but you need to go the distance. And you realize that. You know this here, Gemini. Okay, let's get one from the Rebel deck. Let's get one card from the Rebel deck here. What is the messages for my Gemini, March 29th to the 31st? Geminis, March 29th to the 31st, please. One card, one overall message for my Geminians, March 29th to the 31st. March 29th to the 31st. For my Geminians, please. One card for my Geminians, please. One card. Geminis, please, Spirit. One card for my Geminian. We have don't rely on your friends or the internet. Listen to the damn professional. Okay? Ask a fucking expert. Yeah, so you need to get trusted advice from somebody you trust here, Gemini, about how to move forward toward this person. You may need to stop listening to toxic people who may not even want to see you move forward with this person. Okay? So, yeah, those are the messages I have for you, Geminian. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.